Whoa.
What has happened? Why aren't the patients in the temple ruins?
The soldiers threw us out. Even though I paid the Nomarch to allow me to use the temple, every few weeks soldiers come to take our medicine and food stocks. Always the same soldiers. They call it a tribute. A tax for the Pharaoh's royal army. We barely have what's needed to take care of the poor souls that need our help.
Vultures. Don't worry, Rabia. I will make certain they don't bother you anymore.
Be careful, Bayek.
This area is off limits.
see you there. The Huye.
Fire! Did you succeed?
The temple is yours now. Those soldiers won't bother you again.
All my patients, thank you.
Ah! I almost forgot to give you your medicines from the sunken boat.
In all the excitement, I forgot about them myself.
The Oasis of Siwa is lucky to have you, Rabia.
Promise me you will not become consumed with your vengeance, Bayek.
I think of nothing else. By the grace of Amun, one day I will be free of it.
Is that who I think it is?
Armechai has returned.
By the gods, Amun and Iset! Bayek is back in.
Whoa. Bayek! Armechai, you're back.
What happened to your blacksmith shop?
Those naked Yadet soldiers. Ptolemy's captain saw me making a sword and accused me of being a rebel.
He was not wrong.
They confiscated my tools.
Ah, bastards. All of Siwa needs a blacksmith. Even me.
I cannot help you, Bayek. Not until I get my hammer and tongs back. And I have to get that ugly-ass Apap captain off my ass.
Is this captain with the tools somewhere I can find him?
At the foot of the hills west of here. Camp Shetje.
I will get those tools back, and I will take care of the captain. Benipe said the tools are in Camp Shetje. And the captain who is behind this... he's in Camp Shetje as well.
Mit Kabine? How can I help you? Har Emiye, keep a howasher.
My old Magi outpost. I should bring Senu up there.
You there? Stop!
That's for my friend.
Hey, wait!
Benipe's tools. That's everything. Benipe will be pleased to hear it.
Thank you.
Stone Circle. I brought Hemu here not so long ago. Ptolemy, he has brought great sorrow to us all. The statue has been destroyed, but not the men behind it.
Bayek, how did it go?
Here are your tools. That captain won't ever come back here.
At last, I can reopen my shop. Many thanks.
My pleasure.
I found these weapons I had hidden from the soldiers. Please, choose one for yourself. Go ahead, choose one. They're all of equal value. The shield is made with bronze and leather. Good protection. Some weapons bounce right off it. It is not large, but that mace can crack a skull with the best of them. That spear, sharp and long. You can keep back and still hurt your enemies. That bow uses a special twine. It does not strike deep, but you can shoot very quickly. That...
Thank you, my friend.
Come by my shop anytime, Bayek. Good to see you. I will take that off your hands. Sold. You find such interesting things, Bayek. Anytime I can help, I'm here. Very well, my friend. Goodbye, my friend.
It's not funny.
Fenuku, it is dangerous here. Get on home.
Bayek, you're back?
Where is Chenzira?
He wanted to see the skulls in the hyena den, but the hyenas came back. I ran this way. Chenzira ran over by the tomb.
You are lucky the hyenas didn't chase you. Go back to the village. I will find your brother. What?
Do I have to tell my parents?
Chenzira got you into this. He will have to talk to them. Now go ahead. Chenzira, stay there. I'm coming to get you.
Bayek, is that you? You've come back.
Oh, come on, show you know, Loretta.
Mm-hmm.
How did Chenzera get through here? Chenzera, are you all right?
I can't believe you are back.
You should not be in here.
I'm hiding from hyenas.
Fenuku told me about that. It is not enough to get yourself in trouble. Now you put your little brother in danger?
But it's with Hemu gone.
All right, I understand. Let's get you out of here.
Bayek, look at that. What is it?
I'd like to know myself. Very old.
Someday, I'll learn to read what it says.
Which way did you get in?
That way, but that's where the hyenas are. Bayek, I want to tell you, well...
What is it, Chenzera?
It's my fault about him. They asked where you were, and I didn't think it would hurt anybody if I told them.
Chenzera. Don't feel bad. You had no way of knowing what they would do. Anyone would have done the same thing in your place.
I guess.
Ancient writing from the Old Kingdom. Hyena! Chenzera, hide!
They're still here!
Get back home. Whoa. Yeah. Samanai Cave. I and I used to come here as kids. Bandits must be inside.
There are so many of them. I must get them.
Ed, is that you? What are you doing?
Quiet. I heard you were back. Keep quiet. They'll hear you.
Who will hear me?
That farmer again, bring him to me. I want to question him. Farmers depend on this spring. They'll pay for sure.
Bayek, the spring, you got it back. Thank the gods. The farmers need this desperately. I'm very grateful, Bayek. It's like having our Medjay back again.
I'm glad I could help.
May Amun walk with you, Seni.
Thank Amun, Ray. Bayek has returned to the oasis.
Take a look around, my friend. Sold. Very well, my friend. You find such interesting things, Bayek. I will take that off your hands.
What harush mithi? Dao had khamu. Saini pakrat har haru. Shet sham harat smesu samru.
Give my... This to Hepzifah.
Clear the way, hurry! Think you're something special, idiot? Hey! Die, idiot!
Got a clean target!
Quickly, go!
In my range!
Yeah. Son, you wanted the stars. The stone circles show the gods' places in the sky. Your grandfather once told me they also show our place in the world.
I'm going to find every stone circle, the Sphinx and the pyramids too. And I'll find my place.
And you will have them.
Papa, why are there so many poor in Egypt? Yet those who don't belong here are rich.
Egypt has forgotten who she is. Many chose wealth over honor. In the end, they got neither. And lost justice as well.
But we are Magi. We will bring justice and honor back to Egypt.
Yes, my son. We have not forgotten who we are. We will endure no matter our origin. Amun, the king of gods, divided in two forms.
Whoa. Watch out! Coming through!
Here, here! Hurt young! Bad Kubna! Happy Dai Haremes! Wreck Nifer Hotep! Hem Hemet an Merire? Hienet Ham Emope! Tahineb, Ineb, Aumek, Gefsehut! See you soon!
Your goods! Your children! You owe your very lives to His Highness, Ptolemy, the benefactor, ruler of the two lands. It is a sacred duty to pay taxes to the Pharaoh. It is a sacred duty to heed him in all things. To do otherwise is a betrayal of the gods.
You will
take trouble here!
My wife.
What do you want me to tell you? I know nothing.
You come out here.
Let me out. My family needs me.
Let me at least talk to my wife.
What do you want me to tell you? I know nothing.
You have returned.
To right your wrong.
I die, my work unfinished. So close, so very close to ushering in the perpetual rule of the strong and virtuous.
Virtue!
The immortal give us the power of the gods! What is one boy?
What is one boy?
Papa? Okay.
Hey!
Well, I can try. This way, I'll get two.
Sure.
Well...
Up. Strong. Ready?
Yes. Oh, you made me miss, you.
Khemu, come here. I found a Heineken.
A real one?
Yes.
Ah, go ahead.
You're gonna love it. There's like 16 hyenas. And they're so dark and scary.
Well, you know what? I'd rather go hunt with my papa.
You always get too scared.
Hey. Hey, hey. Let's go on a real hunt, huh?
All right.
Come, come.
What are we hunting?
The Oracle wants the pelt of an ibex stag for the ceremony.
You will stand next to the Pharaoh, won't you, Bayek? You're the Magi.
When I'm Magi, I'll stand next to the Pharaoh.
You'll never be Magi. You're too scared.
That's not true.
What about the hyena kid?
Shut up.
Enough, you two.
The sand is so hot on my feet.
Sometimes they light on fire. It makes you faster.
I want my feet to light on fire.
It is up ahead.
Can I come?
Your mother's waiting for you.
All right. See you at the ceremony, Khemu.
Bye, Chanzira.
The herd is around here. We don't want just any stag. We want the pack leader. Big. Giant horns. Quiet now. Do what I do. Hey, this is my favorite part. Stay low. They will spot us unless we become like Amun, the god of hiddenness.
Yes, Papa. We are the hidden one.
Set.
There's the hut.
Holy Anubis. Is that him? He's purple. He's running away.
Patience, my boy. We will get him. See? My eyes and hand are in line with the arrow. That is the only way to shoot true.
I wish I could put 100 arrows on this bow.
Hit!
Did you hurt him?
A clean shot to the heart. Hardly hurts at all. Let us get that pelt. We will take this to the Oracle before it gets dark.
One day, I want to shoot an arrow through the sun.
You can. Your arrow will have to become Senu.
Imagine, all my arrows are Senus. Then I'll be able to hunt anything.
You said you'd like to see the Pharaoh up close.
Yeah.
What if you stand with me by his side?
Can I do that?
As my son and the future Magi, yes.
Papa, what is a Magi really?
The first Magi was a protector of the Pharaoh. But now, it means you must protect all the people of Egypt. Not just protect them, but work for their well-being.
Oh, Papa, I'm so excited to be Magi one day. You know all the secrets of Siwa. What if I never grow up to be a Magi?
Of course you will. You are my son.
But I get scared. I try to be brave. But sometimes it's hard.
Hold on. Let's go this way. When I was about your age, sometimes I got scared too. Your grandfather was a well-known Magi. And he wanted me to bring honor to the family when I succeeded him.
Yeah?
One day, he took me up this way. At the top, he said something to me. A single word. It changed me.
One word?
I got over my fear. I knew I could do anything I needed to.
What did he say?
I will tell you once we are there.
What word did your father say?
Jump. Don't think so long. Jump.
Yes, Papa.
Trust me, you can.
I do. I will.
Jump then. Come back. You're not ready.
I can do it, Papa. I can.
Ah! Shut up, you filthy little shit.
Help! Help me!
That's Shanzira.
I said shut up!
Run home to your mother. Shanzira will be fine. I will take care of it.
Magi Bayek!
Go. Now.
I'm scared. I don't want to go home alone.
Oh, Emu, just do what I say. Please. Go!
Magi Bayek!
I'm indeed Magi here. Who summons me?
Sheath your weapon and follow me.
You said you only wanted to talk to him!
Come!
Who are you to give commands to me?
You piece of shit! We don't have time to piss away!
Make a sound and you're dead.
What took you so long?
Didn't want to be seen, sir. Kept to the shadows.
We are pleased you have joined us, Magi. It is of great importance that we gain access to the vault. The temple priests...
What have I done?
Quiet!
Magi!
See that no one comes in.
Akemu, are you hurt?
Go ahead, try it your way.
I'll leave my son out of this!
Your son has something to explain to you. Would the Ibis show him the orb? We believe we need this to enter the vault. This is a waste of time! The boy is frightened, it's all right.
They need you to tell them about the vault. They need to know how to use this.
As Magi, you must have some clue or key or legend that explains its use.
I don't know anything about this vault! Please leave my son out of this!
The Pharaoh has been aroused. He insists.
He will be discovered. Quickly! Talk to your son. If the vault isn't open when we return, you'll never see him again.
Papa! I did what you said, but...
It's all right, son. No?
Papo, I can get it to you.
But no! Remu, don't!
They're going to hurt us.
Remu, Remu!
This foolish waste of time!
Remu, Remu!
Out of time? Tell us!
So, I don't know.
We must go now. I will cut the heart from the boy.
No, wait.
He will never know the afterlife.
No, I will tell you.
We're going for time. Stop! This is madness. The snake takes that as your answer.
No! No! Help!
Shut up!
You were dead. You could not even save your own son. You are no one. Bayek of nothing. Father to nobody!
And here is your nobody! May the Hidden One greet you. The Lord of the Duat awaits.
Well done, my friend. Our hero returns. You brought joy to Siwa.
I should get to Alexandria. I need to see Aya.
Don't be in too much of a hurry. Siwa will always need its Magi.
But you are the protector here now. I'm always pleased to help.
Come see me when you are certain you are ready to go. We will drink beers to our friendship, huh?
Greetings, Senny. Always good to see you, Bayek. You have a discerning eye, Bayek. Give my best to Hepzibah.
Look over my stock. Nienga upe diese. Ready to what?
A pleasure, my friend.
Are you ready? It is a long journey.
I must leave Siwa. There are others to whom I must deliver justice. Especially the one known as the Snake.
How will you find these men?
Aya has been tracking them in Alexandria. I must find her.
She said she would be visiting her cousin at the Great Library.
Great Library?
And she said if you are coming to tell you one word. Serapis.
Serapis? The god that Greeks and Egyptians share. Of course, I see.
And Bike, do something about that beard.
Goodbye, my friend.
Shit! Layla, you need a refill on cyclosporin. Stat! Layla! Wakey wakey! Don't make me come down there! Layla? Layla! Come on back! Layla, are you with me? Habibti!
I told you not to call me that.
Thing is, the fastest way to get your attention is to piss you off.
I'm paying attention.
Okay, you need to take a break. The Animus is rejecting you.
I'm fine.
Yes, but your kidneys aren't. Go add more cyclosporin before they shut down.
Yes, Nurse Geary.
That's Medical Officer Geary to you. So? How did it go?
My mods are holding. Subject's memories are perfectly clear. If this doesn't convince Abstergo to give me a place on the Animus Project, nothing will.
Amazing! Who do you have in there?
His name is Bayek of Siwa. The death of his son turned him into a killer.
Think you'd be of interest, Abstergo?
Don't start.
You know, they're not gonna be happy with how he handled this assignment.
They know I don't work by the book.
Well, this time you lit the book on fire and then stomped on it. Anyway, none of this will matter if you're comatose. Now go get that cyclosporin. Still looking for the cyclosporin? I definitely packed it in the med kit.
Dee never puts in enough snacks. Got the cyclosporin.
2 cc should do it. Don't forget the alcohol wipe. I wish I was there to help.
You do a good job looking after me, even from the hotel. And I know how you like your aircon. Come forth by day, and I will guide you home.
Who are you talking to?
Bayek's mummy.
Real chatterbox, that one.
Come forth by day, and I will guide you home.
Who are you talking to?
Bayek's mummy.
Real chatterbox, that one.
Gladstone Kittredge, Esquire. You're fucking kidding me. One bar. No, half a bar. I swear, I get more done reading the latest copy of Wired on the toilet than the rest.
One bar. No, half a bar. Generator's holding up. Good job, Layla.
Damn it, my papers went everywhere.
Whoops, anything important?
Yeah, the notes on the Animus.